entrance.
You alive. You will just be bones.
Can she make it across?
I don't
like it.
Don't fall.
Be careful.
Breathe.
We can do this. We can do this. She can do this.
Remember to breathe.
See again. But it is over. There is a shift, an invitation. They draw her onwards, just out of reach, but there. She's close now.
Gretir found the sword he was seeking, Kar's loom, buried in the grave mound. He went to leave, but before he could reach the rope, something grabbed him from behind, and Gretir realized the mound dweller would not let his treasure go. The two fought ferociously, until Gretir got the advantage and chopped off the revenant's head. But Kar's loom would prove his undoing, fated to be the sword that killed him.
This is the last test.
You can see.
This is the last trial.
The hidden folk are here.
They have tested us so long.
And now, they have brought you to them.
That figure again.
Again? Who is that?
There.
The tunnel.
Wait, get
over there. She needs to get over there. How will she do it?
Shape
up there,
the fire,
blue fire
again.
What
does it mean? She needs to find out.
The path is open,
follow it.
We failed, and we failed, and we failed, but we learned.
And now
you know what to do.
You can use everything.
You know what they want from you.
You have made it so far. You're so close to the end.
They have taught you how to exist in this world.
Now it's time.
You brought it you brought it down.
You made it happen.
Now you just have to get to it.
How is she gonna get to it?
She doesn't know.
There has to be a way.
She's looking.
You need to find a way.
You have to pass.
You have to.
She didn't know what she was doing, but now...
Now, look at her.
Look. No. She knows how to look at it.
There is no way you can fail.
She knows how to find a new way.
You were a warrior.
She understands their world. We are ready, Senua.
You are ready?
We have showed them everything we are.
Every fragment.
Every scar.
We have nothing left.
She can see herself.
All the other selves.
Us.
We.
She is thinking in all the pieces.
All the fragments that helped her here.
We know.
All of them.
All signs.
We can see them clearly.
All connected.
All meaningful.
Yes.
She remembers how it started.
Almost in there.
Drowning in the ocean.
But we saved her.
We saved you.
We screamed your name till you heard us.
And we fought together.
We survived.
You were lost in this new land.
Hurt.
Broken.
You had no hope.
Once again, we helped you.
We always help you. We helped you find courage. An unbreakable purpose.
It started with a promise.
So much power over you.
His world will collapse.
Like yours.
He needs to believe in the world of his father.
He believes his father more than anyone.
We know, Senua. That is where change happens.
We saw it.
They saw it.
The hidden folk.
They broke us.
They changed us.
You.
Slipping through her soul, following the threads of her mind. She's here to find them, the ones who hide. They will tell her how to defeat the giants, and she will keep her promise. But it's never so simple, is it? Wisdom has a price. There will always be a part of you that changes. A part of you that darkens. And a part of you that dies.
That pool. I can feel them.
You can feel them everywhere. The lost ones.
They are watching us.
Thank you.
can we make it happen?
It's time to find out. Why are they watching?
It's time to find out.
What are they waiting for?
Senua, what are you waiting for?
I'm here. Where are you?
What do they want?
I don't like it.
I'm scared.
This is too much.
Mad woman.
Their eyes
everywhere. Can feel them boring into her.
Witch.
What is she supposed to do? Do something.
Boring.
Ask.
What do you want me to do? Let them tell.
She is ready. They know. Go.
Who are these around you, Senua? Those you have saved. Those who have led to death. What are you becoming? You see things differently from the others. Look, and you will see her. By her name, you will know her. Nothing is born of nothing. We will show you. In the first days, the air was sweet and fresh. The ground and the sea gave up their bounty. They knew that after all their fighting, they had found somewhere to rest, somewhere to carve out a home. Then Askia screamed her fury. Her words blotted out the sun. She covered the green with her bitter poison. One drowned the hills in bile. Nothing could breathe through her hatred. All their animals choked. Their crops withered in the ground. And the people withered too. The woman had to leave her home, go in search of food. But everywhere there gods now. Will that turn their backs? The terror of hunger and the thirst drove the people to fury. As is the way of that kind. The weak lost all to the strong. With the weakest of all in her arms, still she searched for a haven. But the darkness from the sky leached down. The flesh-eating ones, with the awful hunger that could never be sated, were legion. And death held dominion over all. Gods arose, darker and more terrible than those before. She could not let the child live in such a world. So she brought her to a cave where the hidden folk were said to live. Hoping they would take her child and raise her free from care. Free from the darkness. She had nothing to feed her now but her rage and despair. She made a deal. I will give myself to you, Askia, if you will give me the power to triumph in this world you have created. Take my life and give me your death.
You. in vain. You can do this anyway.
Them with meaning. Names torn away leave us raw and bleeding. Rootless. Selfless. All the names that were lost, she will find and hold. She knows her name now. Ingun. She knows her.
Costumes of the living, acting out what they did before they turned. A grotesque parody of the blood ones held in that sacred place. Sacrifices to Freya. We can call to her too. Yes. And yes, she will come. But she will kill you. Just like she has so many of us.
Then what?
She can never be reached.
We need to find a place where you can meet her face to face and see the world through her eyes.
See our world.
And there are ways of opening up the door into another space.
Another place. Fire and rage.
The veil that hides the Veredir, as they whisper.
It's us.
The veil through which you can sometimes catch a glimpse.
He understands.
There are ways to tear that open.
She knows.
Pass in.
It won't be the first time.
She's suffering. Racked with grief, I saw it.
Hidden folk showed her.
A ritual.
A ritual.
A ritual to open up the door. A ritual to heal her pain. Meet her eyes. And speak her name.
A ritual. Rituals will change it. They will bring change. They transform. They move and change the world. They uncover what is hidden. Is it safe? Never safe. What will you do? How will you know what to do?
Chains. can help you.
Senua. She is dying. Eltoika, she is.
I need to go home. Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle. He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here.
More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
Is he?
No sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something.
Be sure of that.
She is exhausted at sunrise.
I will come with you. I know the call. And he respected me. Once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, Senua?
What?
She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them. Just show them how the world can change.
No more giants.
No more sacrifices.
She has found out the secret. She has the key, but...
wisdom has a price. Remember, what happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you we need to head further inland.
Well, perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjork. They've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.
Yes. as much this place as the fire and sharp rocks choking dust.
Trees.
Warmth.
Something called us here. Something called us here. Something special.
See?
This place is different.
You see.
They have a message for you.
We give you this moment as reward.
Feel it.
You know, Senua,
this is what it feels like when you follow your destiny.
You know what to do.
Listen to this place where you belong.
The beauty of it. You were always meant to come here. This was always part of the plan. Destined to
in
be
this
here.
Land, you may catch sight of the Landiseed, the spirits who embody the sacred places, the river.
The Skald's verse tells how Grettir made many enemies with his proud and overbearing nature. Always quick to anger, his strength and fighting prowess meant that even the most trivial of quarrels met a fatal end. The kinsmen of those he killed or maimed were angry.
It's beautiful.
Yes, it is.
This whole island could be like
even us.
What's happening? Who are these? An ambush.
Guiding the Björk to our door.
But she knows them.
How is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go!
No.
Who is this woman?
Ástríður.
Like
this is not what you think.
What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua, she knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us. Please make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible. They can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it, Ástríður. We're on our way to Borgarvirkja now to tell the Goði, to make him understand that we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you, Rat. Shut your mouth, or I will slit your throat.
She is special.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Ástríður. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
She trusts Falkner.
If this is true.
Yes.
She believes you. She wants to believe them. She's trying to understand.
If this is true, you, Senua, tell me now.
Look at her.
Say it is true.
She is exhausted.
You can speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She
tell
wants
her.
To trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us.
She knows.
She can see that we bring hope.
We do.
Okay. Prove it then. There's a giant.
Here. Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
You can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgarvirkja.
Please.
Remember, there are other people you must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. We've taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. We need the practice.
People will die if you help them. People will die if you don't.
There's no way you can win.
Please. Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't. You have to help her.
Now it is time to lead, Senua. Now you have to choose.
You can feel it.
All right.
Hold on to her.
We will help her.
Our people deserve hope too.
Harald,
she is
take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Björk.
We want to help her.
Can't you,
Senua? Come with me.
Trust us.
Trust
I will show you the giant.
In this loneliest place, she has found others. Lost in darkness, just like she was. Others who might look to her to lead them into the light. Can her shoulders bear this burden? She so learned to keep her guard up, can she ever let it down?
You are an outlander. Why are you here?
I came as a slave.
Can you trust
taken
her?
By the Björk?
Yes.
You were taken by the Björk, and yet you come here with Þorgestur.
He wants to stop the giants too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
She doesn't trust him.
Be careful, Senua. Björk can't be trusted. They demand food from us, and if we don't give it, they take us as sacrifice.